Local neighborhood is fighting back against big tobacco. Surveys show the 53212 zip code in Milwaukee between Capitol Drive and North Avenue has an unusually high percentage of smokers. New at 10, WISN 12 News' Mike Miller is live with more on the effort to get smokers there to kick the habit.
Latoya, statewide, about 19% of Wisconsin residents smoke. 19. But in that one local zip code, it's 47%. A community project is trying to teach people that tobacco companies are purposely targeting poverty-stricken areas.
Door-to-door surveys find that nearly 60% of the people in this zip code make less than $15,000 a year. But the percentage who smoke is more than double the average.
Like in the morning when you wake up, sometimes you might cough because you hadn't had the cigarette yet. Until you get it in your system, then you're like, it's like a drug. You got to have it.
It's like when I try to stop, bills, kids, and running backwards and forwards, and you got to smoke.
I have tried to stop. You get cold sweats, you get bad dreams, tossing and turning.
But the message at a community meeting tonight was you can quit. Cindy Williams did it for her two kids.
I was having severe chest pain and I had quit. I had no other choice but to quit because I didn't want to, you know, kill myself over no cigarette.
Spokesmen say tobacco companies spend millions to market cigarettes specifically in low-income, poorly educated areas.
Well, they do it because they know that they're going after a target, a population that doesn't really have too much to go to.
An 11-year-old with his mother at the meeting told me he thinks it's sad that some of his classmates are already smoking.
I'm in sixth grade, and kids in my class sometimes smoke, and they hide it from their parents. So.
By the way, Isaac says parents should check the basement for their children's secret cigarettes. That effort to get people to quit is run by St. Vincent de Paul, the Salvation Army, and the UW School of Medicine. If it works, it could serve as a model for other areas. Live in the newsroom, Mike Miller, WISN 12 News.